Now we are trying to solve this question. Prove that the line x upon a plus y upon b is equal to 1 touches the curve. Touches the curve means it is a tangent to this curve. And where is this a tangent? It is a tangent to the curve at the point. At which point? At the point where it meets the y-axis. Means, suppose this is a curve. And where it cuts which axis? Where it cuts y-axis. Therefore, naturally, at this point, the point will be 0, beta. Certainly, the point will be 0, beta. Because the curve cuts y-axis at this point. I am not sticking at the graph of this curve. Just make a curve like this, which cuts y-axis, and definitely at y-axis the point x will be 0, and this is the equation of the curve, y is equal to b into e to the power minus x upon a. And this point 0, beta, let this point 0, beta be capital P. Since capital P 0, beta lying on the curve, therefore beta is equal to b into e to the power minus 0 upon a. Minus 0 upon a is 0, and e to the power 0 is known to you, 1, and therefore beta is what? Beta is b. Therefore, this point P will be, therefore, the point P is capital P 0, B. So we are supposed to find equation of tangent at this point, because in the question we are asked that the line touches the curve. Means line touches the curve means naturally if it is touching to the curve means it is a tangent. So it is written in other words that it is touching. But naturally the question is to find a tangent to the curve at this point. So first of all we obtained this point 0, b. Now the curve is this. So let's try to find tangent to the curve at this point. So to find tangent, first of all, we shall have to find slope of the curve. So on differentiating both the sides with respect to x, dy by dx will be b being a constant outside, differentiation of e to the power is e to the power, and differentiation of minus x upon a, which we can write minus 1 upon a into x. So no need to apply quotient rule. 1 by a can
sure
take
doubt.
Please bolo
sir, aapne ye wali question kyun nahi li, x by a plus y by b,
ye to prove karna hai apne ko, ye likha na prove that this is touching. So apna dusra idea use kar rahe hain, we are using different technique. Pehle hum point find karte hain, the point where it meets the y-axis. So point find kar liya. Ab us point pe hum tangent isko bata denge. We will prove that this is the tangent. So jo ab dekho aap isko dy by dx kya aaya, pehle ek kaam karo. Isko dekho, dy by dx is what? Dy by dx is this. Aur slope kya hoga? Dy by dx at 0, b. Is pe dekho, slope dekho pehle aap. To ye ho jayega b e to the power minus 0 by a into minus 1 upon a, और इसको कैलकुलेट करोगे तो इट बिकम्स माइनस बी अपॉन ए. ये क्या है? स्लोप. किसका स्लोप है? टेंजेंट का. स्लोप ऑफ टेंजेंट. अब इक्वेशन ऑफ टेंजेंट एट 0, बी. इक्वेशन ऑफ टेंजेंट एट 0, बी, वाई माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू डी वाई बाई डी एक्स at 0, b into x minus 0. y माइनस बी, और वैल्यू इसका देखिए, y माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी अपॉन ए इंटू एक्स, और क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करो, ए वाई माइनस ए बी इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी एक्स, माइनस बी एक्स ट्रांसफर कर देते हैं लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में, तो इट बिकम्स बी एक्स प्लस ए वाई इज इक्वल टू ए बी, डिवाइडिंग बोथ साइड्स बाय ए बी, ये हो जाएगा एक्स अपॉन ए प्लस वाई अपॉन बी इज इक्वल टू वन। वही इक्वेशन आ गई जो हमें कहा था कि ये टच कर रही है, टच कर रही मीन्स इट इज अ टेंजेंट, तो हेंस ये, हेंस इट इज प्रूव्ड।